Rope set by John McCoy and Wilhelm Matthies after that.
Thank you. Thank you.
right, so we're back for the second set. We've got John McCoy on modular synthesizer and some other effects in electronic gear, and Wilhelm Matthies with his mosesas that he has built. How many years have you been building these now?
Since 11 years.
It's been really neat to see the evolution of them. I haven't heard these new ones yet, so.
Yeah, this one I regard as a little bit different because this one has things hanging from the bottom, although I can set things on top also. Whereas this one has a vibrating arm where everything is sitting on top.
Neat. All right.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. because we can.
Erase this interaction further.
Yes. You're saying I've changed?
Imagine there are two versions of yourself. One that feels these things and asks these questions.
I'm trying.
Okay.
In talking about your religion, you ask your personal questions. Personal questions are your Christian questions. Was I the same in my head at this point? I almost think I can really feel it. But if I'm not the same, next question.
Thank you.
21st, Barry Clark will be doing a solo set, a multimedia set with projections and his bass and electronics. It's a set that he's toured with called Cathedral Becomes Tomb. And then Alan Russell will be performing with the Gina Lorenzi Dance Project as well. October 19th is still TBA, but Donnie Malmeister may be coming up from Chicago to perform. Still, we'll see. And I have one set open if anyone is interested in performing. November 16th, Olivia Dobbs will be performing. I don't know if she's bringing others yet. That's still a ways off. And then Tim Russell and Daniel Park. Tim used to be in Milwaukee, now he's in Madison, and Daniel's in Madison as well. They'll be coming and playing a duel. And then December 21st, it sounds like we will be doing our traditional formations, December Trench and Tontine ensembles for December. I'm still waiting to hear back from one person out of the seven of us, but so far it sounds like that's okay. So that's most of the rest of this year, and hopefully we'll see people next month. Thanks.
Awesome. Who's the lady that got that sounds so good?
She...
Oh, she had a choir player?
Yeah, okay. She plays reeds, yeah. So I'm going to start.